Students, now we are going to solve that exercise 2b class 8 advanced math question number 17 Roman 3. Students, from the question we have to find out the value of x. The question is log base 2 x plus 1 and that is minus, then log base 2 3x minus 1 equal to 2. This is the question given here and it is solved. We have to find out the value of x here. So how to solve it? Let's start with the question first. Solution. Now look student, after that log base 2 that is x plus 1 minus log base 2 3x minus 1 equal to 2. Now look after that there is log a minus log b, which means the formula will be here. Log a minus log b means, or we can say that log m minus log n, which means log m by n. So log m by n equal to 2. Now after that, here this, after this line students, directly we can write here that x plus 1 by 3x minus 1 equal to 2 square. Now how to get this line? Look here. Now the formula is a to the power n equal to m. Now implies that here n equal to log base a m. Just using that formula here a to the power n equal to m, which means log base n equal to log base a m. Now look student, after that, now here after that the normal calculation, so x plus 1 and there is 3x minus 1 and 2 square is 4. Now go for the multiplication here. So what will happen here? 12x minus 4 equal to x plus 1. Now you know 12x, and if I take x on that side here minus and 1 plus 4. Now look here that 11x equal to 5. Now after that x equal to 5 by 11. This is the answer of the first question.